What's up, everybody? This is Maddie Game, Maddie Gamer. Welcome to my Let's Play walkthrough of God of War 2018. We are where we left off, and yeah, so sorry about this because I already did this, and we're not gonna keep doing this. Gonna go back to the part where we left off. Sorry, you know, sometimes my game's like that, you know. We now go back from the beginning because we already did that part off camera. Atreus, boy. Okay. We don't know what we're gonna do here, so. Really do this, so I don't know why my this game not saving, so I don't know.
You're gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look, the blue door. That's not a door
and a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Sorry guys, being busy, back to work. My PlayStation.
Now where do we go from here?
We are going to do this part again because I kind of did this off camera. I don't want to. And I don't want to, so I'm going to do this. We already did it. So thank God.
Climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the bowl from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on.
Oh yeah. You already collect those fucking beans. Oh, Lance, son.
Are you going to kill someone?
You can reach the bowl now.
Attitude.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see. Stupid riddles.
Stupid boy. Curtis! I see clearly now to be the dark elf. Oh, Father, I see the light, Father. I see the heaven. I see what my friend, my...
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would
bring
be nice of you to bring it to me.
Okay.
What can I do for you two? I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last Ooh. I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Try keeping that clean. What can I do for you?
I want to upgrade that bow soon.
What shall it be?
Okay. I see the light. Kurtos.
Great. The one with the horn? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Prepare.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
Oh, damn. I can't see that's happening.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Don't talk, boy. Think before you talk, boy. Oh yeah, we didn't think about you. Oh yeah, we didn't got this part. Oh my god, fuck off, man. Oh
could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Yeah, some of these side quests we have to do on. Yep, sir.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Time limit. So I don't want to do this puzzle, you know. Thank you. I'm not gonna do this fucking puzzle. It's something. I don't need this. Cause it's just something you're gonna get. And yeah, I'm not gonna do this. Fuck this. I'm not gonna do this. I just wanna get out of here. We're gonna find better armor stuff. Better stuff here. So we're not gonna come back here. I don't wanna keep doing this. I'm supposed to get out of here and find this guy's stuff. So yeah. So we're not come back here. Nothing gonna be good. It's not worth it. Let's get the fuck out of here, archers. It's not worth my time.
Shoot.
I know how it works.
We're funny, I'll chase it. Boy, this, boy, that.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Thank you. big bug, bro. Big bug, man. Where are you?
What did it say?
That we made a break. Mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Don't get smart with me, boy. Don't get smart ass. When I come back here, I'm not opening that Trevor door, yo. It's
Boy,
not important.
Boy,
you're gonna get better stuff.
Only time you wanna talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Oh, my God. When I come back here, in the next episode, I've got to work. We're gonna make guard that they help out the health friend, and you know, and I really don't know what the ruins, what the fuck I do, yeah. So I had to go up to make guard and find two shopper, and you know, so.
So? Was she Malik?
Who?
I don't know.
No, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
Kratos!
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you?
Kratos a broken man, bro.
Do not
know a brother, and his brother betrayed. Yeah.
I know it is.
We are gonna come back here, look for everything, you know? I just not care about Trevor and stuff, you know? Like, you know, so...
In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
This place is so pretty. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Midgard to get that dragon or to do a couple side quests. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do the dragon. I'm gonna upload two videos. There's nothing here for me to do. Nothing here.
Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. Oh, what brings you around, friends? Yes, my young man? And we're back to you. What a surprise. Who knew? Hey, you probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Read it.
Yes, sir!
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
Just looking around here.
Nah.
I wanna go to the Dragon Quest one, yeah. But you know, but I want to do the Dragon Quest part, bro.
What now?
We have the light to Midgard.
Exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving. We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Wait a minute, Brock and his brother didn't. They are brother and a big secret overseas, and that was kind of weird.
You know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
One sec. Okay, guys, gonna end this part here because we have to do another Dragon one, yo. So we're gonna end here. So yeah, so guys, so thank you. We're gonna do part after this is part 11. We're gonna do part 12 with the dragon, and I'm about to start a quest into that because I forgot to do that part. So see you in part after part 10. I'm gonna do part 12 and uploading because this is the part where I do with the dragon and I forgot to do that part. So please like, subscribe my YouTube channel and give me more like and see the next episode.
Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore.